Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my YouTube channel. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you are coming for the first time, subscribe, hit a notification bell. Please click on the red button down below and hit the button below and subscribe. Enjoy the video. I'm going to show you today the properties and the road in Kablonga. Already I'm in Kablonga here. This is Kudo Road, and this is some of the property that you can see in Kudo Road, and this is the road in Kudu Road in Kablonga. Okay, so I'm sure you can see these are some of the property. The road, well, nice road, of course, yes. And then these are some of the properties in this road, and the very nice road. This is a high cost area in Lusaka, though there are other high costs that have come up, but this is the old high cost area where maybe, let's say, rich people, those who have money, stay in Kablonga. But now they are new places that have developed for such individuals. So this is the old high cost area in for Lusaka, Zambia, but there's still some property that are coming up. As you can see, that building there where there are those, the trees, very nice building, and another building here, another property here. And it's a weekend, and these are, the traffic is moving so fast, no congestion, maybe because it's a weekend. And look at this property, nice property. If you need property in Zambia, need properties in Lusaka, just check in my in the description below. You'll be able to see my contact, my WhatsApp number, and everything. Contact me and I'll be glad to assist you. These are some of the property. You can come here, and the properties are very affordable in Lusaka. You can buy properties in Lusaka, a property like these ones, different properties you can buy, are very affordable. And if you want to start building for yourself, well, there are some places there where you can buy and build your own house. So, ladies and gentlemen, don't get lost. We are seeing Kablonga. I got in a car, so now I'll sit in front showing you some places on the light, because you can see the property. Look at the load, the flow of the traffic during the weekend. Yeah, this car is amazing. But on the right, on my left side here, again, there's a new property, I think, that is coming up soon. We're here to find out what property there is coming out here. They are just clearing it. This is to Kablonga. Yeah, this is Kablonga. And then this is a place called the Wayaya something. Yeah, Wayaya. This is to Kablonga. Different properties here. This is old high cost area. And this same road on the way after where this car stopped, or there's a road to my left, I just forgot to capture it nicely. There's a road on my left where the biggest opposition of Zambia used to stay before he left to another place. These are some of the properties, a road, some properties. This is still Kablonga. Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, Kablonga is beautiful. Kablonga is nice. Yes, it might be the old high cost area, but it's still looking so awesome. It's one that I was not able to see to show you other places. Look at the traffic. We are touring Kablonga, ladies and gentlemen, and this is what we are seeing here. over the weekend. Traffic over the weekend. Now here I got in the car, and then this is what we can see when we're in the car. Okay, some properties here, look at that. It's on the car, very beautiful properties. It's not all bushy Africa. There are also beautiful places in Africa. Okay, this is Twin Palm Lodge. This is another property here. Another property here, very beautiful property. I like this property. Beautiful property indeed. And this is a Melissa Shopping Market. It's a nice proper area. This is Kablonga Shopping Mall. It's a small mall here. There are different companies here. Different things being sold there. Here, there's a filling station down here. And on the right here, there's another filling station. This is Kablonga Road going to town. And then there's also a filling station here. So hungry on here, the pharmacy, and then we proceeded, and it's a road, it's a long road. From there, there's some different properties on this road. Guys, this place is all the high costs of Zambia, of Lusaka. Okay, look at this property, a new property that was erected shortly. Look at it on my left here. Look at this beautiful property by DG something. Beautiful property. Okay, and now we have come back on Kud Road. And then this is now the traffic lights at Kud Road coming from Kablonga, Chindolo. This is Chindolo. So we're turning left, and then there's also some property. We are seeing Kablonga, ladies and gentlemen. Some property to see. Look at the outside, the inside, the building. Just about okay. And the sky today looks blue, nice. There I can see some crowd. This is a nice property here, and look at this, still under construction. Wow, some trees and all that. I was talking about the sky, it's looking blue today. Look at the blue sky, they are looking so beautiful. I'm telling you, the sky is looking so beautiful. Look at this property. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for watching up to this far. This is where we conclude our tour of Kablonga. Please remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel, hit the notification bell, and see you in my next video. Please remember to subscribe. Bye.